really love the breed and really like my student. They borrow me to set up a kennel, and then they have Chongqing as the hope, you know. But the majority of the breeder in Chongqing, they just like farmer. They just breed Chongqing like pig, you know, then they breed a litter and sell it. That's it. That's why if you talk about, if you discuss with them, with the breeding, or, you know, they don't have a clue, and they don't want to listen anyway.